Hacia el final del servicio, una mujer fue al frente para pedir oración por su esposo. Y durante ese mismo momento, el Espíritu Santo reveló al pastor Emmanuel Opong que este hombre iba a estar ciego. Y Dios lo sanó. Towards the end of the service, a woman came to the front for prayer for her husband. And during that same moment, the Holy Spirit revealed to Pastor Emmanuel Opong that this gentleman was going to be blind, and God healed him.
Entonces quiere orar por su esposo. Entonces extiende su mano sobre
Moisés.
Pastor Emmanuel Pong is saying, so you want to pray for your husband. Stretch your hands towards, and she said, Moses.
Oh, Jesus. Espérame.
Wait.
Muchacho, venga por favor. Venga.
Sir, come here, please.
I saw him blind. Mira, él totalmente ciego. Rita.
I want to pray for your eyes. I saw that your two eyes were affected. That's what Satan is planning in your life. I'm going to cancel that. Place your hand on your eyes. Stretch your hands towards him. Put your hand.
Mírame. Cuando se bajó esa mano ahorita, es como yo me lo... Alguien tenía lentes y quitó las lentes.
Pastor Emmanuel Pong is saying that when the gentleman put his hand down, it was as if the gentleman had glasses on and he saw him take them off.
Algo ya pasó.
Something happened right now.
Levanta su mano. Gracias. Gracias, Señor. Por redimir mi vista. En el nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Lift up your hands and say, thank you for redeeming my eyesight in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
¿Por qué está llorando?
Why are you crying?
Da alegría mi vista.
Because of joy, my eyesight.
¿Qué pasó con su vista?
What happened with your eyesight?
Yo ahorita lo veo, eso yo lo puedo mirar así, fijamente.
Right now I can see it. I can see the light now, directly.
De rato no lo puedo mirar. Lastima.
No podía.
And just a while ago, I couldn't see the light, and the light used to hurt me.
Tiene como un año y medio, tal vez, que me empezó.
Año y media.
It started about 1.5 years ago.
Yo no conozco a él. Espíritu Santo me abrió mis ojos ahorita.
I don't know him. The Holy Spirit opened my eyes right now.
Este es no trabajo de hombre. Este es trabajo del Espíritu Santo.
This is not the work of a man. This is the work of the Holy Spirit.
Estoy contento.
Estoy contento. Por devolver la vista. Dios.
Pastor Emmanuel Pong said, you're joyful. And the gentleman is saying, yes, joyful, because God restored my eyesight.
Dios bendiga.